like a hell cut.
Welcome back to my channel, and today's vlog I am going to show you this green chilies. It's a spicy chilies but not too much, and I'm going to turn it into a snacks, yummy snacks. Yeah. I will going to show you how to do it. Just watch. First we need to cut it like this and remove the inside of it, the seeds. That. Remove it. Just remove all the seeds inside. Actually, this was a lot, and then I made some the other day, and this is the only left. Now, there. Then I need to wash this. After washing, I have some flour here. I need to put some flour first here to coat to the chilies, just for cooking. And then I will add one egg. Then I will put salt and also lots and lots of garlic powder. And then I'm going to mix it. Then I need to add some water to it to mix it until it will become like thick. Just mix, 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 mix. Now this is okay now. Then I'm going to coat these chilies like this. You can also put some stuff to it and fry it, but it's more difficult to do as for me. So like this only I want. There. Then I'm going to fry this. Now that our oil is already hot, now we are going to fry this chilies, coated chilies. just wait until it becomes slightly brown, then it's cooked already. It's done. It's almost done. It will look like this. See? Looks like this. And we will cook the remaining chilies. We will wait for this one. Now my fried chilies are already cooked. This how it looks like. It's coated already like this. And then we will try to eat it. I'm going to put some ketchup. Let's try to eat it. Dip it.
All this.
And eat it. Yummy. Mmm. Crunchy. You hear the sound? Mmm. It's yummy, guys. Yum. Yeah.